reasons are very unusual. BP is very high. Brain activity is off the charts. Let's get you out of there. I'm going to wake your friends too, so you should get dressed. With you in a moment, Detective. I'm Nicole Brennan, by the way, Senior Medical Officer.
How are you feeling, Nate?
Fine. A little dizzy. What happened? Is this medical?
Quarantine, actually. Security said they found you in the infected area and wanted you checked out.
Infected? Is that what you're calling it?
Don't worry. You're all clean. And the dizzy spells will pass.
Eckhart, do you need anything?
I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Mr. Eckhart, are you all right?
Shit!
Relax. It's my fault. I shouldn't have left the sergeants to it. We lock everything down when procedure is not followed precisely. We'll just have to wait.
Wait? For how long?
Couple of hours, maybe. Or until an engineer overrides the lockdown from outside.
We don't have a few hours, Doctor. And nobody's gonna come help. The infection here is the same as on the colony, and that means nowhere is safe.
But it's just a small infection on the crew deck.
Small? Doctor, bodies are piled up down there.
What about that vent? Is that a way out?
Theoretically, yes, but I wouldn't recommend it. We're on the outer edge of the ship here. One wrong turn and you could be floating out into space.
It's worth the risk. I'll go outside and override the lockdown.
No, you're still too weak.
You're a doctor. Can't you give him something?
All right. Here you go. If you start to feel weak, or your vision goes, this should restore your vitals.
You should wear a suit too, in case you take one of those wrong turns.
Outside this room, but I doubt the vents lead straight there, so when you find it, radio me.
Eckhart, give me a leg up.
Seems healthy, despite the results you found.
I wouldn't let her leave quarantine if I didn't think she'd be okay. I would like to run more tests, though.
I'm fine. Even my headache's feeling better now. Don't worry about me.
Thank you. Entering zero gravity.
Detective, this is Nicole. Where are you?
Zero-G therapy.
Hurry. Weller's still stuck in his tube. He's not happy.
Leaving zero gravity.
This is McNeil.
Nate! You made it! Good to hear you're safe. There should be a console there that you can use to override the lockdown.
Something hit the ship. I'm all right, but the hull's breached. The console's still okay. I'll try to override the lockdown. My oxygen's low. I'll have to take a different route back.
We'll wait for you.
This is McNeil.
About damn time. What's your 20?
I'm fine, Weller. Thanks for asking. And wouldn't you know it, I'm in a damn morgue.
That's not far. Wait there. We'll come to you.
God you're all right.
We must stop meeting like this.
Believe me, another morgue is the last place I want to be. By the way, you still want to talk to the captain?
Shit.
He's dead. Oh my God. How did this happen?
No idea. What happened with the escape pods?
They all launched empty. No idea why.
Can we please move on and discuss this elsewhere?
Mr. Eckhart is right. Let's go through to ER. Still here? When was the last time you slept?
Coming up to 24 hours, I think. What am I supposed to do? I can't just leave everyone alone.
A lot of people here.
A lot of accidents on a ship this size. And we've had our share of fights the past week, too.
That's odd. I stabilized him an hour ago. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Sounds like it's gone.
We have more patients in the hallway. I'm gonna check on them.
Sure. I'll be here.
McNeil, look out! Lexi, stay with me. At least the supplies are still here. Where did they all go? Hello?
Nicole, keep it down.
Oh God, they're in the vents.
Ah!
We're too late. Open fire. Let's move. There's a security station that way. Go!
Want to find out.
Get to the security station. We'll barricade ourselves in.
Thank God you're here.
You're not gonna tase me again, are you?
What are you talking about? Quit gabbing and close that door. It's jammed, sir. So, unjam it. The rest of you, grab anything that isn't nailed down and finish that barricade. McNeil, get over here and start riveting. To an emergency call there.
I'll stay. If things are this bad everywhere, the people will be coming here for help.
In that case, you stay with her and keep that barricade secure. Me and McNeil will go to engineering and back up your team.
Good idea. Lexine and I will stay here too.
What? No. The captain's dead and the ship is full of those things. I am not just going to sit here and wait to die. I'm coming with you.
Then I suppose I'm coming too.
Must be nice to finally grow a pair, Eckhart. Let's go catch a tram.
Where's the tram?
They're on automatic schedule. It should be here.
Not according to this. Look.
Attention all personnel. Tram service has been suspended on all decks. Service will resume in approximately 30 minutes.
Great. What are we supposed to do until then?
We walk. Engineering's not that far.
In the pitch dark. Are you serious?
Come on, Eckhart.
Unbelievable. Do you think Nicole will be safe with those guards?
The way this day is going, Eckhart, I wouldn't put money on anyone being safe.
It's not just today. This all happened after we found that damn marker.
You can't seriously think the marker's responsible for this.
Hey, you weren't on the colony this past month. Never seen anything like it. What are you, a marker head?
A unitologist? Certainly not. I'm just saying it doesn't seem like it.
My ass. If we hadn't found that thing, you wouldn't even...
Thank you.